Pendergrass on his horse. That horse will score. Touchdown, Wake Forest with a 2-touchdown lead here in Death Valley. A 33-yard sprint for Brandon Pendergrass.
Here's the snap and the punt. And Wake has blocked the punt. Wake blocks the punt. It's picked up at the 10, and Wake's got it. Goes to a wide open Pendergrass, 10, 5, dives, touchdown, touchdown. It's going to be taken by Pendergrass off the defense of 30, 35, 40, what a play, 45, 49 yards.
Every time that I look in the mirror, all these lines of my face getting clearer. The past is gone. In my light, dust to dawn. Isn't that the way?
Touchdown, Cameron Ford.
Here my life's in a book's written pages. Never learned from fools and from sages. You know it's true.
Past the five, bolts his way into the end zone.
Barrow has a chance. Drop the 50. Back to the north side. Turns on the Jets. 45-40. 35-30. Down the sideline. 20, 15, 10, 5. This is a sprint. Four. Count them up, Chuck. Six. Touchdown. Wait for it.
Downfield for Floyd. It's going to be intercepted. Intercepted by Push. Here's Push for the Demon Deacons. 25-30, 35-40, 45-50, 45-40.
fires downfield. Caught by Givens at the 15, to the 10, to the 5. That's a sprint for 6.
Watches this game tonight to say that's the hardest playing football team I've ever seen. Let's go.